After fear that their children would start the new school year without police protection, Stafford parents are breathing a sigh of relief tonight.
The Stafford MSD board approved on-campus police patrols just days after the city notified the district that it would stop providing police officers at no cost. Our Brittany Jeffers was at that meeting, and she joins us live with more on this big decision. Brittany?
Well, I got to tell you, this was a big relief for a lot of the parents that I spoke with inside of that room tonight. Their kids are going to be heading back to school on August 15th, and we did find out tonight that those resource officers will be there as well. The only big difference right now is that the district will now have to pay for it.
You don't know what can happen in an instant.
As a parent, it's her biggest fear. Dina Ramos said she had to be at the school board meeting tonight because her daughters will soon be walking the halls of Stafford High School. She wants to make sure that security will be there also.
School resource officers will be present on the first day of school.
After coming back from executive session,
all in favor?
It was a unanimous vote from board members to meet with the city to update the interlocal agreement on school resource officers. As we reported last week, it's a binding agreement to have officers at the school. The only difference now is the school district will have to pay for it in the ballpark of $186,000.
According to our attorneys and the attorneys of the city, that price is negotiable. So our attorneys will be negotiating their price along with city council members and board members.
While the terms have to be ironed out, board president and parents all agree with a growing district and recent school shootings, keeping students safe is the priority.
I feel a lot safer keeping the security here.
The city of Stafford and the school district in Stafford is vastly concerned about the safety of kids. And no matter what we have going on between us, that the safety of the students is first.
Now, I did ask about the time frame on this, but so far there has not been a time established between the district and the city will be meeting. Live here tonight in Stafford, I'm Brittany Jeffers, KPRC Channel 2 News.